Praise the stars! My Eclipse is Lunori Amber's back again once again, and today, people, today we're back in Dark Souls 2 Scholar of the First Saiyan! And why am I have two shields on? Because they're both stamina recovery shields. Look at that stamina. So, last time I killed the Rotten in the first part, and now I'm trying to get through Isle of Mana, which is. Oh my god, I keep forgetting you can't go that way! I hate this place so fucking much. Wish there was a ring that lets you run in the fuck. How was that jump so short? Oh, for fuck's sakes, I hate this place so fucking much! I mean, you can't do anything. I have to get through it. You have to get through it to complete the game. Do I just kill everything again? Where is it? Look at their fucking range. No magic we use in this game has range like that. Armor bolts do shit ton of damage. Okay, I have to fuck. Oh my god, fuck you. Fuck. I hate this plan. It was doing so good. Why is it? Fuck this stupid fucking challenge trident. Fucking screw me over. Why do I not have my... Staff, please stop fucking bouncing around. I'm sorry. So, you lock on to the one right there. Lock on to him, her. Fuck you, lock on sister. I hate how it locks on. Friggin' annoying. Guess I. You're. Oh, it's. Why the. Shield. Fire set. Whoopty fucking. Oh my God! No! 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 Fucking hell! Sakes. I hate their fucking range. And they even nerfed the range originally. I'm sorry, it's just, fuck, I hate this place. Everybody does. This is like the worst area in the friggin' game. All the rest of the areas are at least somewhat fair, instead of having fucking sniping mages from like a miles away. Ooh. Will you actually lock on to the person I want to kill? And look, they can hit you, they see you this far away. Ooh, I wanna be on here. Staff of the Mana, great. One of the best staffs in the game, and I don't fucking need it. Oh, this is a good place to farm from. By the way, if you didn't know that by this, I don't know why you wanna here anyway. I'm sorry. I am sorry. I don't like when I get like this. It makes me not want to play, which makes recording even worse. Did I even grab the... Why? I would like my sword, please. Oh boy, Arctric. Did I not get the Hawk Ring? Glad you can't hit me from. Not all of them? I hope so. Hope I get through. And nope, not gonna happen. What am I stuck on? Don't know why you did that. Sure, I'll go with it. Cell sword saved my life. Arctic robes again. Cell sword. You're my own. Another slubbering dragon shield. Woohoo! Yay! Felicia the Brave! Oh! Felicia! I am... Urn. We're almost there. How did that? Arrows are killed. Hey, you guys, wanna come over here? No, no, come here! Come here! Come here! Over here. Get over here. Don't know where. Ow, you deal with that thing. Yo. Yo. Felicia, I believe in you. Bo, thank you. One down. Felicia, get out of my way, will you? Please. done. Car. Done this stupid area. Time for the boss. Wonder, can it be... Hello, demon of song. You foreskin motherfucker. You. So basically, I don't know what to say about this. Just an ugly foreskin frog. Like, the area before this is harder than the boss. Wow, I've never seen that one before. Wow, Felicia just got fucking shrecked. Oh my lord! Oh, I just have to reply to a text. Give me a sec. Milk. Red. Yay, let's go. That area's done. God. Might as well. I went the wrong way. This place is very, wow. Very pretty. Very pretty. Do, 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 do. I will end this when we get to the next one. What we got over here? Oh, there's a hole there. Get the key. I think I did. So, key in the bed. It's a keyblade. Ah! Actually, I know what I'll do. But it's a keyblade. Oh my god! It's a blade. That's a key. And I shall. Once we get to the bonfire, I will go do the key of the embedded thing. Why can I not wheel? Oh, it's a dex weapon. Yeah, I need to. This is the elevator dance. It's so long you can't. No elevator too long. Ba ba da 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 boom. Oh god! I forgot this was gonna happen. I actually totally didn't realize this. Ugh. Young Harlow, conqueror of
what drives
what?
You to overcome your supposed curse? Life you bring, beautiful. It enchants us to the point of obsession. Some are true to their purpose, that they are oceans, flesh and blood. One man lost his own body, but lingered on as a head. Others seek some chance of life. However it is. What is it that drives you? Once the Lord of Light and Dark were all that stem from humanity. And men assume the freedom form. These are the roots of our world. Men are props in the state of life, and no matter how tender, how exquisite, a lie will remain a lie. Young Harlow, knowing this, do you still desire peace?
Let's go to Dren Lake. That one. Go up the elevator. Homeward bone. Back down. Go and level up. That's basically how this will end. Down the steps. Because that's the way. The Vator. Is not an elevator song because we're not on one. We are waiting for the elevator to come down because it's so slow. This is not the elevator song. This is not the elevator song. This is not the elevator song. I am so mad at Shrine of Amana. Worst place ever. I'm never going back there. Never! Never unless I decide to play this game. But, I don't know. I don't mind a challenge, but that's just... Shrine of Man is just stupid. The mages have infinite range, basically. Well, they used to. They could, like, spot you, like... You could be, like, from the bonfire, and the furthest one away would see you, and they would shoot, start casting magic. Basically, that's how stupid it was originally. It's still pretty stupid, because it's still... None of your magic has that much range. Or the magic you can use. Hey. My key. Sorry, key face man. Well, we shall find out when we go back to Majula. I think I passed it. Oh, Ring of the Dead. Keep human appearance even when hollow. Travel, Majula. That's it. I think I'm done recording for today. I wanna record more, but fucking Shrine of a Mountain.
Bearer of
I can get excuse me. And then waves. Anywho, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one.